Hey guys, so I'm back with another powder eater video. This is just the rest of the box that was left over from yesterday. Obviously I didn't warm all of it up because I knew I wouldn't eat it all in one sitting. So I'm coming back to that. Oh, I think I've got a bit of a cold. I feel pretty ropey today. It's such a gorgeous day today. It's horrible being stuck indoors. So when the kids wake up, I think I might take them for a long walk in the country or something. Get us out, have some fresh air. Also, does anybody else have to chew with their mouth slightly open? Because otherwise some of the, like, the dust from the powder goes up their nose. Does that make sense? Or is it just me that it happens to?